Hey, 3 for 3. Sheriff, let's get James Hurley up from cell 4 and talk to him straight. He was in love with Laura Palmer. My bet is she told him whatever dirt she knew about Mike and Bobby and who knows what else. Then let's have a little chat with those two perpetrators. Let's also run a top to bottom on Bobby's vehicle, see what that brings us. We'll also check on the autopsy on Laura Palmer and see what that brings in. Oh, we're also going to want to talk to Mr. and Mrs. Palmer, but let's give them a few days to deal with their grief. Now, I've got the rest of our day mapped out. Let's meet back here in 3 minutes. Harry, I really have to urinate. Oh, by the way, coffee at the Great Northern? Incredible.
Mm-hmm.